The right door just stays closed. That's the sound of them going away, right? Oh no.
Five Nights at Freddy's, it was dwindling. And then FNAF Plus came along. Now, unfortunately, FNAF Plus is no longer in development, but it was remade by someone. And we're gonna check it out today. How's it snowing, everyone? My name is Snowy, and welcome to the Five Nights at Freddy's Plus game remake, fan game type thing. All I know is that they tried to recreate FNAF Plus, which is a recreation of Five Nights at Freddy's, as faithfully as possible from what I've heard. Oh my god, this is so loud. It's full screen! FNAF 1 is not full screened. What? There's an elevator? Do you see this? What is happening? We got Chica, Bonnie, and Freddy, and Bonnie's blue. Is that normal? I'm blue. We have also an endoskeleton. Oh no. Is there a phone guy? Hello? Hello? How do we do things? Okay. All right. That's how you shut the door. Can I turn the light on, please? No, please. It's draining power. Okay. Do we have to drag it? We do. And we can look around too? Oh no. You can just hear the tick, tick, tick in the background. Oh no. This is not gonna be fun, guys. But hey, if you think it's gonna be fun for you, freeze that like button and subscribe. We're trying to get to 100,000. And if it doesn't kill me, I'm gonna do a little bit of self-promo. We've got hoodies. We got the white on white hoodie. We're raising money to try and reach 100,000 subscribers on the channel. And if you guys want to support that grind, go ahead and check that out. The link will be in the description. Oh my god, do you see the... There's a puppet mask! And that's kind of cute, actually, I'm not gonna lie. But the puppet mask is terrifying. Let's look around the rest of the area. Okay, we've got 9A and 9B. All the little posters, their eyes are wide open. They look more murderous than they did in the first game. And oddly, more suggestive. There's like an electrical room. The kitchen is audio only. So this seems to be a generally pretty faithful remake. That's a big dark room. This seems to be a generally pretty faithful remake of FNAF 1. The exit sign's flashing on and off. Oh, this is the front gate, isn't it? Not an elevator. Is the endoskeleton gonna move? That's what's gonna scare me the most. I don't think the endoskeleton moves in FNAF 1, but it is a remake, and they could have done a lot of different things. Subscribe to Lost Paw. He does have a YouTube channel if you want to check him out, and if you know me but don't know him for some reason. What is that? I'm gonna go to the next frame before we get any strange guesses. We have 60% power. It's 2 a.m. I can't keep using power like that, apparently. Does he boop? Oh my god, it does. Does Bonnie boop? We can't boop to Bonnie, but we can look up and down as well. That's a little disturbing. I was gonna run out of power on night one. What? Oh, that's so terrifying. Look at, they're gonna pop up in this window maybe? Closer to me instead of further? Oh, and there's a little, like, handle thing. Don't waste power, don't laze around. Oh no. Oh no. Chica's moving. Chica's there? Chica's already there. Why is Chica already there? Why is Chica already there? Why is Chica there? Is this... He's coming for his brother! Oh my god. Why is Chica already in the hallway? Chica, go away! Chica! Chica! Chicken! Oh my god. At least she has a sound cue, though. Oh. Let's eat. I don't want to be eaten. I don't know why I'm so scared. But I'm so scared. If I die on night one, I'm gonna be sad. It's 4 a.m. I have 38% power. I'm doing okay. Not good. I could be doing better, but okay. And then there's the stage. Foxy stage is there. If I just keep an eye on her, is she... How did she get from here to here, though? That's what I want to know. She went... Pew! Like anime teleportation. Pew! Oh, my God. Is she going to move again? I have 30% power. I can't be sitting on the camera like this. This is not good. I just can't help but watch them. I don't even remember the mechanics of FNAF 1. You just shut the doors. Foxy runs at you. Freddy, like... teleports. Oh my god, that scared the crap out of me. I thought she pulled my camera down. I got so scared for a second. I'm so scared. Someone help me. Help me. Bonnie's moving. Oh my god, Bonnie's moving. Okay, we're just gonna keep going back and forth and waiting for someone to pop up. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. On the right? No, on the left? No, on the right? No? Chica's right there! Chica's right there! Chica is in attack mode. It is almost 6 a.m. There's a clock on the top left there. There's a clock. Oh my god, I'm getting carpal tunnel playing this game. Ah. Oh! That scared me too. Someone commented on a video I would get scared by a fridge. And I don't doubt it. I'd ask if we get any like story or anything, but I don't wanna know. First of all, and second of all, it's like it's already, story already exists. We don't need any story, but where's the phone guy? It's so unsettling without instructions. I guess that's something that's so new. I mean, you don't need instructions. What did that say? There's a little clock out there. Now, from what I remember, on night two, they don't attack you right away, but they do start moving. Also, that was really creepy. Chica was like up here in the corner. I'm gonna face this camera a little further that way so we can see her more directly on. Oh, wait, we can't. We move all the cameras at once. Okay, is Foxy moving at all? Look at Freddy. He's got some blacked out eyes. Why is this okay for kids to play with in the daytime? We're just gonna sit here, I guess. Can we turn off the power? Actually, don't turn off the power. That would be horrible. I take back what I say. But can we, like, supersonic here all across the entire area? Or is this more like, these guys were super close to me and that's why I heard them moving? I don't know. All I know is that Bonnie disappeared later into the night and then Chica disappeared first. Give me comfort, please. Are these cameras? Was that? Was that Chica? No one's. What was that? Did you hear that? I'm scared to open that door. What were those footsteps? Okay, now I know. Now I know. Now I know. Foxy comes out. Ah, he's already coming out. All right, he's still on the camera. He's not. He's moving. Foxy is on his way. If I hear noises. I'm so silent. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. I'm so silent. I'm sorry. I just wanna pay attention. No one's here. We're gonna lift that door up. My hand's actually hurting right now. Hi! How are you? You look so pretty! You look so pretty! Look at you! Does that mean you're gone? Or does that mean you're at the door?
I don't know.
Alright, we have to keep an eye on Foxy. That's the main thing. We have to look for. I think this was a strat in the first game. You check left, then you check right. I hate how you turn so slow, then you check Foxy. And it got a little boring that way later on, but as the nights progress, you'll see. Hello? I think Chica's down here again. No? Oh my god. We're gonna die, and I'm not gonna know why.
Ugh.
I'm suffering. Why do you have to make me suffer like this? Oh my god. Okay, no one's there. No one's there. No one's there. Foxy's running though. Hi, buddy! That was a little unnecessary, but hey, it's okay. Should I close the door anyways? Hello! How are you? I met your cousin. Your cousin Chica on the other side a little bit ago. If Freddy could just run at me. That'd be beautiful. Hi, you still there? Hi. No tickets. Sorry, we're closed right now. I can't exactly hand you a ticket. Hope you have a nice day. Bon voyage. Or whatever. Are you gone yet? No. He just wants to hang out with me till the morning. I've never had a friend want to watch a sunrise with me before. Oh, okay. I thought someone was walking upstairs. I think Bonnie just left. They do. They tap on the glass before they come in. So that's very polite of them. I was hoping I could see him before. Okay, he's gone now, but I'm gonna keep that shut.
Yes! Night two! Night two! Night two! Night two!
Oh my god. So they introduced Freddy in night two. He was very aggressive already. He came and got me three times. We're gonna go for a third night. We're gonna see if we can't push it.
I regret this already.
They're already gonna be moving. I give them 4 seconds and then they're done, so. Honks for good luck. Thank you. So what's the rule with Foxy? You just have to keep an eye on him? He likes being watched, right? That's the whole... What's this noise? Do you hear the noise? Chica's already moving! Chica's already visiting! Oh, no. Okay, I feel like this guy right here. I'm just uncomfortably smiling. I don't know if my camera's pointed in the right position, but... Hi, Foxy!
Dum, 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 dum. Alright, we gotta check our doors, because they're already moving. They're already moving.
Guys, if I don't get a chance to say it, tell my family I never liked them. And remember to subscribe. We're on our way to 100,000. Freeze the like button if you, if you like this video. Do you like this video, Chica? She's like, yes, fresh meat. I haven't had some of that in a while. Freddy's moving. Oh, no. Is that Freddy? I'm not ready for Freddy. Freddy? The right door just stays closed. That's the sound of them going away, right? I think. Foxy? Oh my god, I don't know. I'm shutting the right door again, because I think that's where Freddy goes. Oh! Foxy's coming! Oh my god, this is not good. Freddy isn't back. That's the sound of... Chica! Hello, Chica! And I hate that when you turn the left light on and you go and look at the right light, it doesn't turn off. Freddy's still out there. I'm gonna die. I just checked for visitors! Well, Chica's not there right now. Are you kidding me? Hi, Chica. I wasn't ready for guests. Both my doors are shut, so we're just gonna ignore it. Just gonna watch the clock pass. This is gonna take forever. All right, gone on the left side. Check on Foxy. Good. Oh my. I don't trust that because I heard like a thud over here. I feel like Freddy's gonna just be over there. So I'm going to keep that right door closed, not indefinitely, but as long as I don't feel comfortable. That right door is just going to be closed, because I think Freddy comes to the right door, right? No one's moved back to their starting position yet. Is he in strike mode?
Oh, he is now. What I have to... Hi! He looks like he's going to beat me with a hammer. That's so funny.
I don't know where Freddy is either, so I'm not going to open that right door. Probably a... Okay, shut...
Hi, buddy.
I said earlier, 3 a.m. no tickets. Please. Okay, I think Chica's coming up close to me. Or Chica left. Let's kind of look for Chica, actually. I think both our doors are shut, so I think we're good. Hi. Are we good? No.
No. We have 30% power left. I can't find any of the characters anywhere.
Oh, there's Chica. I literally don't see Freddy anywhere. You're still there? Cool. Is someone on the right? Hit the door! Yeah, that's right. Yeah, that's right. Go back to your Pirate's Cove. I'm gonna open that door up, because we're gonna die otherwise. I mean, maybe not die. Is that... Wait, is Freddy on the right? Can you actually see Freddy? You can actually see Freddy, maybe? I don't know. Freddy's in charge of this whole operation. No one's over there, but Freddy's ready. Are you ready for Freddy, though? That's the real question.
Do you hear someone just waltzing up?
Hi. How are you? I can't have the lights on too long. I feel like Freddy was just waltzing up like a bear. Up to the camera. But he's still there. At least I could see him on the camera now. That's cool. I didn't know I could see him ever. Is that Freddy? Is that Freddy's sound cue? I think that was because I don't see him anymore. I think Freddy just walked away, actually. How much time? Oh, we're right there.
Oh, thank God. Oh, night three. Oh, night three.
screw this game and everyone who made it. I'm calling it there. Thank you so much for watching. Watch this playlist right here. It's really cool. FNAF Droid Creation. It's so awesome. FNAF Freeze all the time. I'll catch you in the next one. See ya.